Hello, and welcome to section 4.1, a major application of calculus is finding maximum and minimum values, and in this section we start our study of that topic. It will continue in section 4.3.